What it do, homies? Hey snacks, welcome back to my channel. Feels so good to say that. Contrary to popular belief, I am not posting because this is what I want. I don't want this. The stats are not looking good, people. So I'd rather save all the gusto and energy for good content when everyone is in a place where they're able to consume it. But I hope you guys are all keeping well and you are safe and healthy and social distancing. Yeah, I've missed you guys and I'm happy to be here. I feel like also I've forgotten how to do this. So if you weird, guys. I've done so much talking and we haven't even gotten to the crux of the video. Okay. Haul. It's a loungewear haul, try on haul, you know the vibes. I spoke to my Instagram people because I'm very active on there right now. If you don't follow me, do that. Spoke to my Instagram people. They want to see a haul of how everything looks on me and everything is loungewear. This is stuff from Fashion Nova and Cotton On. To answer some FAQs before we get into the video, Fashion Nova. Okay. I placed this order before lockdown and I only got it now in level 4 because DHL did not do deliveries during level 5. So they received it like within a week after placing the order, but they kept it in their offices because we got locked down and then they only released it in level 4. So through using common sense, my understanding is that if anyone placed an order now, it should be delivered because it's level 4, so clothing and stuff is fine. But I'm not 100% sure, so don't take my word for it, but common sense, do you know what I'm saying? I wanted to place an order just to test the waters for you guys, but I can't commit to the things that I want, so it's taking me a lot longer than I would have liked. Just take that, and again, they do use DHL and you will pay customs. I always say this, if I don't say it, it's probably in the description box, so please take the time out to read what's down there. And with Cotton On, I only placed the order once we were announced to be in level 4, and they took like 2 weeks, almost 3 weeks. Three weeks. And apparently, because I didn't read the site properly, apparently shipping was scheduled to take that long, and I just assumed that it would be like under normal circumstances the same, but they did announce that because of COVID and all that, things are processing a little slower. So I was upset. I thought they were scamming me, but no, they did say that it's gonna take a while, so just bear that in mind if you do place an order with them. But I mean, a lot of the stuff is out of stock anyways because everyone finished everything, so just go in store. Actually,
no. Well,
okay, so now we can get into the clothes. Hopefully all that inventory answered any questions anyone would have, but I mean, if you still have more questions, just comment down below, I guess. No, I'm joking. Comments. First of all, the Fashion Nova loungewear, I am shook. Shook. Okay, this stuff is bomb. This stuff is bomb. And I had forgotten what I had ordered. So when I saw it all over again, I was like, So the first set I got is the Hard to Admit set, which is giving me very heavy athleisure vibes, like she cute girl. And I don't even know how to explain this to you. It's not thick, like it's quite thin, but the ribbing is thick. I don't know if that makes sense. Okay, so it's basically not double lined, so it's one layer of a thick ribbed material, but because it's one layer, it's thin. Okay, you feel me? Yeah, so it's leggings and a crop top and a long sleeve crop top, of course. This is really cute. A girl is happy. Even though I say it's thin, you can like wear black underwear and you'll be fine. Okay, so that's the first set I got from Fashion Nova. The second thing I got is this blue hoodie. First of all, this color is really what look at that. This color is what drew me to this hoodie. Where is the tag on this joint? This hoodie, super comfortable. It's exactly what you need in a hoodie, honestly. And actually, this quality matches the hoodies of my Cotton On purchase. So, good vibes, good vibes. I just like that there's variety on Fashion Nova as opposed to, you know, our South African stores. The next set that I got. Guys, honestly, I don't even think I'm gonna be wearing these things at home. Like, I'm gonna wait until lockdown is over so that I can actually wear these things out, but like chilled out, because they're so cute. People need to see this. Okay, so this set is like this knit legging, and then it's a polo neck sweater to go with it. Quality, baby. Honestly, like, Fashion Nova, this is called the Cozier Than Ever sweater set, and truly it lives up to its words, because wow, and it's stylish too. Okay, I feel like I'm going through this pretty fast. This next set that I got, I'm in love with the color of it. So it's this mint green. Oh, look at that. This like also would go really well with like gray. Like if I wore a gray hoodie or sweater, this would be really nice with that. But yeah, so these are just normal sweatpants, and they have, I guess, this detailing in the pockets where like the pockets are like ribbed, and that matches the hoodie for it, which is very stylish. So it's like a corset style hoodie, right? So the ribbing here matches the ribbing that's like in the pockets design. And this is cropped, but also it's like corset style, so it just does you favors, right? 10 out of 10. Did you guys see why I'm saying like I can't wear this stuff at home? It just doesn't make sense like that. I need to wear this out. People need to see me in these outfits, and not just see me on Instagram, which, by the way, I will be repeating all the outfits that I've shot on Instagram. Just by the way, we move. I'm about to show you guys. I don't know, like, I was on my game when I was picking these pieces, because okay, first of all, it's the color. Second of all, it's the material. Third of all, it's the fit. We love an all-rounder. Okay. Oh no, I feel like the green isn't picking up that nicely. It's like an emerald. This is giving very blue vibes, but hopefully in the try on it's better. But it's like an emerald green, guys, and it's in this velvet material. Ciao. The way that this fits, and how is this loungewear? Tell me, how is this loungewear? Okay, sorry. The top is like a skipper t-shirt vibes, you know, short sleeve. You know the vibes, crew neck. Okay, so as I was saying, why is the exposure like this? So I was saying, how is this loungewear? Because in my head, I have like, there's these green heels that I wore like when we were still free to live, with another all green outfit. Like, it was a different monochromatic green shades vibes, you know. This with those heels, you bugging, boo, you bugging. My cheeks hurt. I need to calm down. In conclusion, what I'm saying is, this set is perfect. She is the girl that she thinks she is. Next. So this is the last set from my Fashion Nova order. And it's the tracksuit shell material. I finally know what ukwashu kwashu is in English, y'all. If you know, you know. It's shell material, okay? It is this set, and it is reflective, which is hella cool. I've always liked seeing them on people, but I was scared like of what the original color actually is in real life, and it's gray. So in normal conditions it's gray, but like if you put your flash on it, it like glows. It's pretty cool. But yeah, so it's this shell tracksuit. And honestly, for me, it's the colors for me. Like the navy, that green, and the gray, very good color combination. And then it just comes with a matching top, which does have a hood. And this is just giving me all the cool girl vibes that I'm trying to exude in my next life, post-apocalypse. I'm joking. Post-corona. Yeah, so the vibes, you know? This with like a pair of white sneakers. We're out here. We're cool. You see what I'm saying? I'm not wearing any of this at home. I'm sorry. I am so sorry. I'm sorry to that man. I don't know who that man is.
I hate to say it. I hope I don't sound ridiculous. I don't know who this man is. I mean, he could be walking down the street. I wouldn't know a thing. Sorry to this man.
So that is it with the Fashion Nova stuff. And on to Cotton On. Did want to add, don't know if this special is still going on, but it's like if you spend up to a certain amount, you get a free item. I think it's a beanie. Like it specifically is a free beanie. And this is the beanie that I got. She's cute. Yeah, not much to say about that, but I did want to show you guys that you do get a free something if you spend a certain amount of money. So there is a pair of sweatpants that I got that I'm not going to show you guys. Well, it's a size small, but like it's those slim cut size smalls. So it kind of looks like leggings on me. So I'm going to take that back. It's literally called the Trippy Slim Trackie. So unfortunately I'm gonna have to take these back, and I don't even think sizing up will help because it is a men's pair, so it's just gonna make the crotch area way too big. Yeah, so I'm just gonna have to find a different design in this color because I really like this color and I want it. So I'll answer the ones that actually look fantastic. The first thing I'll show you is this hoodie. Okay, so this hoodie is like the perfect color for me because y'all be knowing this is my color palette. Like I'm within my color palette right now. Okay, nude hoodie, very cute, has pockets in the front. I will never understand hoodies that don't have pockets in the front. Like if that's what you're trying to do, just make it a sweater, you know what I'm saying? Okay, the vibes, very thick, very comfortable, you know what it is. Size small, and I do think this is men's, so just by the way. I will link everything though if it's still in stock. Love her. Next, then I got some sweatpants because I realized I don't have sweatpants in gray, which is weird because I wear a lot of gray, right? So got these, really cute. I love this like off-white string. That like that's my favorite detail about the Cotton On factory sweatpants, the off-white string. They're just a pair of sweatpants and they're super cute. Oh, you know what's weird though? These are also the Trippy Slim Trackies, but these don't fit the way that those fit. Okay, maybe I'll try the other ones on so you guys can see them as well, but they don't fit the same. These fit way better than the other ones. Maybe it's the material also, but yeah, love her. She's gonna be worn pretty much every single day. That's on period. Ooh, I love this next hoodie. Oh, this color. This color speaks to me in 5 different languages. Ah! I feel like all the greens are just not picking up the way that they're supposed to, because this is like it's more green than blue. It looks very blue. So it's the same as the other one, just in a different color, because I'm delusional and I kind of made this order at like 3 a.m. in the morning. If you shop online, you know, like stay away from the internet at 3 a.m. in the morning because you wake up like a freaking, like you were out drinking on some, what the hell happened last night? What the hell? And you see all these deductions and you're like, what did I do? Okay, so that's my tip for online shopping. Do it in sound mind. But also I feel like you feel less guilty when you do it at those odd hours because the next morning it's kind of hazy, so you don't really remember it, but like you still get the things. I literally sound like an addict. Send help. Last two pieces. First of all, I got this gray sweater because I don't have one and I love sweaters. Love. Actually, I've never bought this many hoodies. Like this is, I've never owned as many hoodies as I do right now because of this order. So yeah, all I ever buy is sweaters. I don't know why, to be honest. Most of the time sweaters are a little thicker because they also have like the fleece thing going on inside. Hoodies don't do this. They don't do this. But yeah, this is really cute. The girl she thinks she is. Love her. And I also think this is men's. I think everything I got was men's. I just feel like they do too much with the female designs. I think the men's ones were cheaper on the websites, of course. Okay, so the last top that I got is a little dressy, and I felt like if I don't get it, I'm gonna regret it. There is nothing worse than regretting not buying something. I'd rather have to go through the trouble of returning it than regretting not buying it, because that hurts. That hurts, and it sticks with you. I have many purchases that I'm still mourning to this day. So I got this, and honestly, it's right up my alley. Like, it's a white ribbed top that's just on brand for me, and it's got the puffy Alden Day vintage sleeve thing that's going on now, and it's got the square neckline. It's just on trend, but still a basic piece that could be worn many a ways, and it's a crop top. Yeah, it's just a perfect top, I feel, especially if you're one of those people who are still actually having to go to work right now. Definitely cop that, because it's cute. And even if you're working from home, you want to look cute when you're working from home. And also, I do recommend that you get all these items, because they're going to make you feel cute while you're working from home. Okay, friends, so that is everything that I got. As you can tell, I was very excited throughout this whole haul, because I love everything. So I will have all the links in the description box and my sizes as well. I do think, though, that I got a size small in everything, so there's really not much to say about all that. But yeah, definitely will link everything. And what else do I need to tell you guys? I always forget when it comes to this pod. There's really nothing else I need to tell you. I'm just wily. I just want to stay on here because I've missed doing this. So, like, I'm gonna go. Yeah. So I'll see you guys in my next video. I love you all so, so, so much. And thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Like this video. Comment down below what was your favorite set or piece. Whatever you feel like was your favorite. Comment it. Let me know. And yeah, just tell me how you guys are doing. How are you holding up? How's everyone doing emotionally? I have my days, but right now I feel better than I did in the first 21 days. So that's progress. How are you guys feeling? Let me know. Let's chat. Mwah! Tell me what you want.